Okay, it's Corey back with part two of my lipstick collection. I hope you enjoyed part one. Part two is probably not as big as part one will be. I don't know, I like to talking a lot, so who knows. So, let's start off with the Victoria's Secret Brilliant Lip Shine in Randy. A really pretty reddish pink color with a little bit of glitter in it. My Juicy Tubes, another Beauty Rush one in Twisted Citrus. Looks like a gold color, yellow gold. Another CO Bigelow in Sheer Rose. Another Beauty Rush in Toasty Almond, and it smells just like almonds. It smells really, really good. Another Beauty Rush in Red Delicious, which is really weird because it's not really red. It's like more of an orange color, but it smells good anyway. Hot Coconut. Nice bronzy brown. A CO Bigelow lip buffer. It has a flatter top to it, and basically you just squeeze them out in your finger. It's just like a flat tube. And scrub on your lips if like dry and chapped and flaky and stuff. I usually like to do that like after like washing my face at night and put that on my lips for like when I go to bed to keep it my lips nice and gorgeous. It has like these little sugars in there that's supposed to buff away, but I was end up eating the sugars a little bit. I don't know, just me. I have another CO Bigelow lip gloss in Cinnamint Menthol Lip Shine. And another e.l.f. 2-in-1 lip conditioning gloss, and this was in Fanatic. Trying to like put it back like where it was, that way it's easier for me. Then I have another CoverGirl Wet Slick Fruit Spritzer, and this is in Strawberry Splash. An e.l.f. Super Glossy Lip Shine in Juiced Berry. And then another Liplicious from Bath & Body Works Princess in Training. It's an orange color. It smells like oranges too. I really like that. I love the smell of oranges very much. All right, last level. These are more lipsticks. And now granted, I have more. They're not in this box. Because like I said, this is like, I need something bigger. I've already stopped buying lip glosses, which probably is not an option. But I keep having to get something new frequently. I keep buying stuff and it overfills whatever I put it in. So I guess that's my problem. Okay. Another Beauty Rush lip gloss in Crantastic. Smells like cranberries. Another e.l.f. Super Glossy Lip Shine, and this is in Honeydew. It's like a juiced orange color. A Liplicious lip color in Watermelon Sorbet. It's a pink with glitter. This one's okay. I don't really care for the smell of it, honestly. I don't really wear it as much. A couple NYX lipsticks. This first one, it's in the round black tube. This is Margarita. It's like orangey coral color. Vitamin, a lighter pink. This is an Indian pink. You can tell I like the pinks. They don't always like me though, but oh well. And Strawberry Milk. A couple of e.l.f. lipsticks. This is in Bare Brown. It's from the Studio line. I like wearing this one and putting that on that Luscious liquid Luscious lipstick that from like the first video. Brownie points. I like putting that on top of that. It's really pretty. And then Rosy Tan. Perfect, perfect, perfect nude. I love this nude. Let's see. A lipstick from Victoria's Secret. And this is in Scrumptious. This is a really nice nude too. It's more of like a peach base, I would say. a lipstick from Afterglow Cosmetics in Adore. Another pretty brown color, browny pink. I have a CoverGirl lipstick in Praline, brown one. A L'Oreal Infallible lipstick in Intensely Mauve. I like the packaging, by the way. It's really cute. It is Intensely Mauve. And the last thing, yep, is an e.l.f. Mineral Lip Gloss in Fierce, which is what I have on my lips right now. It's like a light pink color. So, that was my lip product collection. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and have a good day. Thanks.